had these four women that were like sticks of dynamite, and the whole thing was like this feminist explosion on stage.
They were definitely the queens of punk. The Slits had attitude.
It unlocked something for me, and suddenly I was standing there thinking, wow, I want to do this too.
Rock and roll was about men rebelling against their moms. And the Slits used rock and roll to rebel against everything.
They were inventing a new kind of music. It was completely outside of rock and roll. It was completely outside of punk.
It doesn't have any boundaries at all anymore. They found a way to destroy rock and roll.
We don't care about what you think we ought to be doing. We're going to do it our way.
The whole thing was kind of like a dream come true.
They terrified people, but it wasn't just like angry, screaming girls kind of terrifying. It was a deep psychology. People could not deal with these powerful women.
Because they were an intrusion. Women were supposed to know their place, and their place was to be singing what some regular guy wanted them to sing and not determining themselves. Hidden from history, but it always happens. It happens all the time.